With cameras that have video motion detection, or VMD, you can choose a specific area of what the camera sees to detect motion, like just the driveway on the camera in the front yard to watch for cars that pull into your property. To configure or modify the VMD settings, first log into the TELUS Smart Home Account portal. On the default home screen, in the left navigation panel, select Video to switch to the video page. Select Settings from the top navigation bar. Here, you'll find a menu of important website and alerting features included in your service plan, with a description of how to use each feature. Select Video Motion Detection to go to the Video Motion Detection Settings screen. If you have a video device activated, the device will be selected in the Video Device pull-down menu. In the Settings pull-down menu, Video Motion Detection is selected. To change the device, click on the Video Device pull-down menu and select the device you'd want to modify. Adjust the sensitivity settings to control the number of recorded clips. This can be adjusted separately for each VMD window. Keep in mind that higher sensitivity means a smaller shift in the video is needed to trigger a clip. Too high a sensitivity and the camera may trigger constantly. Select 4 or 5 as a good starting point. Use the target size drop-down menu to select the size of the object that will trigger a recording. It ranges from 3% for small objects to 30% for large objects. Setting a smaller target size percentage will allow smaller items to trigger recordings and will result in more motion-triggered clips. Starting at 20% is recommended for large objects. To redraw a window, use the cursor to draw around the area you want to detect motion. Keep in mind, too large a target area may not trigger for anything less than the size of a car, and target area too small will be triggered by leaves blowing in the wind. Also, avoid drawing windows where there is a lot of movement. Once the settings are complete, click Save to accept the changes.